The first chord in measure 6 is a C chord. We learned this chord at the top of the tune. Same as before, with the left hand, place your first finger on the second string, first fret, second finger on the fourth string, second fret, and third finger on the fifth string, third fret. And with the right hand, P plays the fifth string, I plays the third string, M plays the second string, A plays the first string.